I'm glad. You have the freedom not to